Welcome, English, first language, fifth standard, poem six, The Patriot. Poem six, The Patriot. How do you show your love for your country? Name some of the great patriots and talk about them. The poem describes the plight of the person who does not possess any love or patriotic feelings towards his motherland. This poem is about who does not respect his country, who don't love his country. About that person it is. Breath there the man with a soul so dead. Here the person is dead. Just he is breathing. He is breathing. He is not alive. He is telling. The man who is not patriotic. Who never to himself hath said. That means has said himself. Who never said himself. This is my own, my native land. Who he does not is proud of his own native land. That person is like a soul dead. Who just he is breathing. Whose heart hath near within him burned. That means whose heart has been burned already. He doesn't have heart at all. As home his footsteps he hath turned. That means has here. The home is footsteps. He went to his home, turned from the wandering on the foreign strand. He's wandering on the foreign land. He don't feel proud of his country. In such their breathe go mark him well. In such their breath go, mark him well. For him no minstrel raptures swell. For such a person who is just breathing, his heart is dead, who is not proud of his homeland. For such persons, minstrel means poet, none of the poets will sing for them. High though his titles, proud his name. Even though his titles are high and he is a wealthy person, the poets will not sing for him. They will not write a poem for him. Boundless his wealth as wish can claim. He is very wealthy person. Despite those titles, power and pelf. Pelf means money. Here title, power, money, everything he has. But what he don't have is patriotic person. He is not feel proud of his country. The wretch concentrated all in self. He is self-centered person. He is concentrated on selfness, not about the country. Living shall forfeit fair renown. Even though he is a well-known person, he is a famous person, but he don't feel proud about his homeland, then he is a dead person. And doubtly, doubly dying, double time he is dying, shall go down. He will go down to the wild dust from the whence he sprung, where he born. Sprung means where, from where he born, he will go to the dust. No value for him. Unwept, unhonored and unsung. Nobody will cry for him. Nobody will weep for him when he die. No, none of the honors will be given to him when he will die. Even though he is rich, wealthy and everything he has, but he is not respecting his country and he is unsung. When he die, he will be unsung. No, none of the poets like to sing for him. Sir Walter Scott. Please subscribe my channel, hit the bell icon and save the playlist. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.